But what happens when people start turning their handle before they get to the finish? The bend comes out, pushes the blades under the water, and you can't get them out. They get stuck.
Yeah, makes sense.
So you need to create the vacuum behind the blade. So when you release, they'll just pop out. And you can do that if you accelerate the handle properly.